What up, Regin?
Hey, what's going on, bro? Hey, you are there?
I gotta say meditating hard, boy.
Yeah, boy, things on, real bad. Boy, things real bad with me.
Yeah, what's going on now?
Boy, I lose my work. I lose my girl. She leave me because I ain't no money.
Yeah.
The bank take back the car. Right here, staying there.
Boy. But let me show you how I seen that.
Uh-huh.
Listen to me.
I'm listening.
Then as long as you're alive, Jed,
uh-huh,
your life good, dog.
Serious?
Then I was in the same kind of situation too, you know?
You sure?
Yeah, man. Listen, life, I can tell you my story now. Let me tell you my story.
Okay.
Listen to me.
I'm listening.
See, I may not own an expensive car or even live in the biggest house. May not have no fancy set of clothes to wear every time that I'm going out. May not have no food in me cupboard or even eat 3 coats, me zaddy. And from the time I get my paycheck, then bills take it all away, but one thing. From I wake up in the morning and I see the sun, I give thanks for life. Yes, I give thanks for life. And from I wake up in the morning and I see the skies, I give thanks for life. Yes, I give thanks for life. So me chanting, hey, 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 hey. I'm not celebrating life. This feeling is also nice. I'm so happy to be alive.
Stress myself over vanity in life when
life good, eh?
The greatest gift in life is the gift of life, so I'ma tell them.